In the sports news that broke late this evening, NCAA President Mark Emmert says the NCAA will not mandate a uniform return to college sports date. Instead, those decisions will be made by state officials and university presidents. This based on a report from ESPN. Emmert said these are, quote, localized decisions, and schools themselves must decide if they are ready to bring students back to play sports.